Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to NBA 2K20. Today was a great, surprising day, actually. I can't believe it, but we finally have gotten Player of the Week sets. Yeah, very cool. They took a bunch of players that had moments last week and made an entire set and actually gave us a reward card. My hat is off to you, 2K. That is actually a really good idea. Very good idea. Just hope they can stay consistent with it to capitalize on the idea, because consistency is key with this. But if they can stay consistent with it, very good idea. I'm all for it. Now, we did get some very cool cards along with it. We got two amethysts. That's what we're going to be doing today. And yeah, I'm doing dual gameplay today. Haven't done that in forever, but I happened to pull both of them back to back. They were flying out of heat check packs. And I happened to pull both the amethysts back to back. Wish I would have got that on camera, but I didn't. I was just pulling packs for fun. The buddy Shake told me they were flying out of heat check packs. I was on the phone talking to him and happened to pull both of them. So let's take a look at them. Boom! 92 overall, Brandon Ingram. Looks actually pretty good. 93 offensive, 85 defensive, 6'9", so great size. No Hall of Fame, but great gold badges. He got catch and shoot, difficult shots. He got pogo stick as a good one, posterizer pretty much, and contact finisher. Fast break finisher, pro touch is a good one. I like slithery finisher. Space creator, dead eye, deep fades, flexible release, green machine, quick draw, steady shooter, and slippery off ball. And then good stats here, 87 driving, he's got a 90 draw foul, 86 three ball. So with a shoe and a coach, you can get it in the mid 90s, but if you just added a coach, you can get it in the 90s at least. Driving dunk of an 85 is pretty good. No steal at a 33, but 79 blocks, not too bad. Perimeter defense, 78 is good, not great. Speed is very, very good. Vertical is very, very good. Strength is very low. He's a string bean. Lateral quickness isn't too bad. 80 defensive consistency is good, not great. 95 offensive is great. Very, very cool card. I like that. Now, this next one, we're having a little bit of an issue. I tried to run him at point guard starting, but it wouldn't let me, even though it serves both. He absolutely went dominant against my Jazz. Boom! Shooting guard, point guard, which it wouldn't let me run into point guard. I'm hoping it does off the bench. Shai Gilgeous-Julius Gekidis Alexander. Very, very cool. I'm sorry I massacred the 9. 91 offensive, 89 defensive, 6'6". The big point guards are coming, and I'm all for it. Zero Hall of Fame, but 31 gold Hall of Fame badges. Jesus. Acrobat, he's got ankle breaker, floor general, pick dodger, pump fake maestro, interceptor, lightning reflexes. I've never actually seen that one. Receives an earlier cue on the read and react system while playing defense. Wow, that's actually pretty cool. Tireless defender, that's a new one I haven't seen. Contact finisher, giant slayer. Why does he need giant slayer when he's 6'6"? I don't get that. Pro touch, bailout, ice and veins, handles for days. Pass fake maestro, quick first step, stop and go, unpluckable, flexible release, love that badge. Green machine, hot start, downhill, clamps. Now, you did miss something, I didn't know he had clamps, but you did miss something. He doesn't have quick draw, but I tried his release out, it's not too bad. But we got two bad boys here at the that are looking pretty damn good. I'm actually pretty impressed with both of them. And no, I'm not locking in Trae Young. We're getting a Magic Johnson soon, and Baron Davis, I guarantee you, is our next Player of the Month card. I'm not getting Trae Young, even though I could. I'm not. I just really am not about wasting MT this year, guys. If I don't feel like I'm going to use the card, then I'm not getting it. I'm sorry. But we do have two cards we can try out. Are they worth picking up for your squad? Well, there is only one way to find out. Let's get some gameplay. All right, it looks like we found an opponent, and not a bad one. I mean, it's not amazing or anything, but it's not too bad. JoJo White, Dwayne Wade, Dale Ellis, Billy Cunningham. I hate that guy. He's actually pretty damn good, but he's only 6'6". And DeAndre Jordan. It's a nice little squad. I don't want an Insano squad when I have to get two players' gameplays, but this'll do. Right, here we go. We got Brandon Ingram we'll start off with, and then we got Gilius Demilius on the bench. We'll see what they got. Right there immediately, I see Brandon Ingram. He's got that quick release. We might go, green lights already. I'll take that. Weak ass finish. Good night. Throwing it over to J.R. Smitty. Moving the ball around a little bit here. See if we can get a little play here by Amari Stoudemire. Going all the way in. Feasting it. Get out of my way. Smith, he looks good in his old unis. It's refreshing to see that. Let's go. Brandon Ingram coming all the way in. He's so tall. He just has a height mismatch immediately. All right, coming down. Where are we looking? Back out to J.R. Smith. Easy shot, man. Our greens are on fire today. To J.R. looking over to Stockton. Stockton coming down. I'm looking back over to Ingram. Ingram, stop it. Pop it. Green lights. Dude, his release is butter. See that Dwayne Wade Amethyst make a three ball. He wasn't even that good at three balls. But throwing it in to, oh my God, Stringbean. Dude, he's a walking bucket. This, Gilius. Gilius! It reminds me of, like, Gilligan's Island for some reason. Oh, dude, 6'10". They let me put him at point guard. It's about to get glitchy. Like, they're throwing it up to Gilius. Do we get? Oh, just going all the way in. God, he's all over him. He still makes it through the contact. Brandon Ingram having a great first quarter. I love his in-between-the-legs dribbles. And he's so fast. Do you see this? Do you see it? Block right there. Throwing it up to Gilius D'Amelius. Can I try a three ball? I do. Great steal right there. Throwing it back up to Brandon Ingram. I see Gilius on the other side. I'll bring it in. Hammer time. 1 second left. Plenty of time. Dude, I actually like this Gilius card. He's got handles for days, too. Oh, man. It's about to be butter. It's about to be... What?
You embarrass me!
Alright, guys, this is... I guess start of the second quarter, leaving in the bench. Want to get more with this Gilius Alexander. And I'm liking him so far. Love the height. He has just got the handles for days. He comes in and get... Okay, still got it. I wonder if he can post up being 6'6". We'll have to try that out. I mean, I love the size. I mean, he took it right in there. So try that again. See if I can back this guy down. See if he's got a little bit of strength. He doesn't, but he's got enough size to get right over him. Picking it up. LeBron looking good in the Pelicans gear. I like the Pelicans gear, man. Might have to try this stuff out more often. Back out to LeBron. Easy jumper. Splat. LeBron. Freaking scrub. Guys, he's on the ground. Like, are we just not going to say anything, ref? Your guy is on the ground, and we just are like, oh, that's fine. He doesn't need a call like that. We're going right back in. Right there, throwing it up to Gilius. I'm going to try and look for McGrady back here. He keeps wanting to... Oh, another good pass back into the C-Web. All right, great pass in there. I like it. By LeBron, Gilius is up there moving fast. Stop it, pop it. Got fouled on the three. Oh, could have had a four-point play, but I'll take three buckets. Send him around. I might try the moving shot, except he went all the way in for the layup. Didn't really want that. Can I get him on the... Oh, there we go. Back out. Little shot. Green lights. Get a jump shot in or two. The Brandon Ingram dribbles, man. Love the Brandon Ingram dribbles. Coming down around Dell Ellis. Little jumper right there. Splack. Dude, he's got to be 100%. 7 left. Plenty of time. Do I want to get a deep one in here with JR? Oh, deep one in with John Stock. Okay. I didn't think he was going to come out that far. God damn it. Finally missed one. Okay, that's a little upsetting, but that's okay. Oh, like that dribble. Like the dribble, coming back a little bit, coming back. Oh, got him. Got him. Got him. Oh, I didn't hold it long enough, idiots. Here, might want to try a pick and fade. Maybe that'll get somebody open. Maybe I'll try and see if I can get Brandon Ingram to drive. I do. He gets nailed. Okay, we'll take a bucket. This guy's five outing me. The punishment fits the crime. We will just five out him, get an easy bucket. Two can play that game. Guys, update at halftime. Brandon Ingram, which I have to say, their face scan did pretty well for him. 16 points, 1 assist, 5 and 9, 1 and 2 from 3-pointer. Very, very nice. Now, Gilius, Alexander. I'm just calling him Gilius, whatever. 13 points, 1 assist, 5 and 12, 0 and 12. I've done a lot of driving with him to see how overpowered his height is. It's been good, not great, so I'm going to try and get a few more jump shots with him. His release is good. It doesn't have quick draw, so obviously it's not going to be amazing, but it's actually not that bad. So we'll see if we can get more done with him. And then Brandon Ingram, fire card. If he had better defense, it'd be something really special. But something to look for in the diamond. I'm excited to see what these guys got in the second half. Start of the third quarter. The third quarter, I need to get in my point guard. So we'll run one thing here with the bench. See if we can get something here. Oh, don't give LeBron that jumper. It's Black. LeBron, you're such an idiot. He doesn't even have good steal. Oh, I'm stopping. Popping. Easy release. Green lights, dude. His release. Definitely liking that. Back out to Stockton. Looking over there. See if I can get Brandon Ingram running in. Does he have a post fade? We'll see. He does. And he greens it. Just like the rest of his shots. The one thing I love about the Ingram is he's fast. He's fast. I love his... Look at the move. He's just a lanky. Like a freaking giant spider. defense right there, throwing it up. Love the, oh wow, did you see that rocket pass? Into T-Mac, boom shakalaka. Then it handles, who's just sliding. Oh man, he might actually be my starting off the bench point guard. Liking him a lot. Yo, got him in. Another freaking, okay. I don't understand. Does this guy have a post fade? I wonder, being 6'6", if he has a post fade. Does he? He does. At least he made it. Great steal by T-Mac, man. Great steal. See a young Chris Webber down, and what a beautiful pass. His passes. I didn't even think he had dimer, did he? Let's see if we can get something here. Got a snatchback. Like the snatchback. Seeing he's running in. I wish he had a better dunk, but man, his driving is superb. Start of the fourth quarter. We're going to keep going with our main man, Gilius. He does have quite a bit of energy, I believe. And then we'll finish off with Ingram, but I'm liking both cards right now. But I think Gilius has a little bit of the upper hand, but we'll see what happens in the fourth. That thing just, thank you for the red carpet, and then you throw an extra cherry with the foul. Thank you to the Gilius. I want to come down, stop it, pop it, three ball. Yes, sir, dude, I actually like his release. This card is fire. And we can't get anything there. Where are we looking here? A little snatch back. Can I get something? Move around. Oh, wow. Did you see that quick first? Oh, that was glitchy as hell. Pinpoint accuracy right now. Got him jump. Okay, never mind. A little jumper shot. He's on fire. He can't miss. I love this card. Starting off the bench for me. Definitely starting off the bench. I'm coming in deep. Look at the Never mind. Moving over to Chris Webb. Chris Webb throwing it in Gilius. He's in. He's in. You can't stop him. He's on a mission. Oh, dude. Just leave us. Just leave us. Damn it, man. I thought that was it. Try another one. All right. He was right. Now we're getting ready. Our field goal percentage is going to be bad now. Up to Stockton. Stockton looking over to Ingram. Ingram too fast. And that's an auto bucket. Auto buckets. Loving the Ingram. Love them both. Right there, throwing it up to Ingram. I might want to stop and pop here. Yeah, you gave me the space. Dude, his shot is so fire. It's instant. Looking for the cherry. Might get one right here. Cherry on top. Oh, how'd you miss that, dumbass? Great shot right there. Damn it. Thought we had something. I'll throw it into Ingram. Ingram fouled. That'll be his cherry. GG's. These cards are great. Well, you did on me, so I'm going to probably try and get one more bucket here. Don't like how he's still trying when the game's clearly over. And that will be his cherry. There we go, Brandon. All right, guys, that is going to be the gameplay. Shout out to my opponent. Yo, both these cards are fuego and totally stuff the stats. Let's check them out. All right, guys, checking out the stats. Brandon Ingram squeezes out the point total there right literally at the end. 32 points, 2 steals. Keep in mind his steal was a 33. 1 assist, 11 of 19, 3 of 5, 7 of 8. Just an amazing, his release is so good. He's fast, he's lanky. So, I mean, great card. I actually like that card a lot. But I have the Sean Marion, and he's good too, I guess. So, I don't know if we'll keep Brandon Ingram. I might just keep him just to keep trying him out for fun. But this guy, Gilius, or Gilgius, Gilgius, I'm calling him Gilius. Gilius, it just sounds like a Greek mythology name. Gilius, the god of scoring. And that's exactly what he did. 31 points, 2 rebounds, 2 assists, 12 of 25, shot a little under 50%, took a lot of drives, and then I took a lot of bad shots with this card. But the fact that he still went barely under 50% from field goal percentage, granted, I really chucked from the 3-pointer, so he went 1 of 6 there. That has to be desired. But 31 points, it's just the size, and the fact that he's 6'6 and has... He has silver clamps. Oh, baby. I am keeping this card. We're going to have to sell, even though I just had recently fallen in love with that Amethyst Gilbert Arenas over the weekend. Gilius, Shy Gilius, the god of scoring, will stay on my team off the bench for now. For now, because we get Magic this weekend, or should, as long as they release the spotlight. So on a 1 to 10, Gilius, for his size and probably his cheapness, is like a 9.5. If he had a better shot release, oh, it'd be over. It'd be over. They knew what they were doing and not giving this card quick draw. Now, the Brandon Ingram, I am going to give a 9. His defense is really not that great, even though his size kind of makes up for it. But 9 out of 10, great budget cards. Budget meaning for what they are. I think they might retain their value because they do go into a set for Trae Young, so I actually like that. They are keeping value in cards by adding a set reward, which, again, I mean, this is not a sarcastic clap. This is a real clap to 2K finally giving us something to talk about, man. My team has just been dead lately, and it's October. So I know that, you know, the season just started and things are starting to ramp up, but man, the game has died fast, and I hope they have a few tricks up their sleeves to kind of revive it, because not a lot of talk, not a lot of views for the mode. I mean, it's just been pretty bad, pretty bleak, to be honest. So, guys, very great cards. Would pay, I mean, this is what I would pay. I'd be willing to pay like 60, 70,000 for this Shai Gilgeous-Alexander because of his size and what he can do. And the silver clamps is just key for me. But this Brandon Ingram's not bad either. Feel like he's a little bit cheaper though. Probably want to spend like 30-ish, 40-ish for him. But Ganon, I don't know if that's what they'll go for, just because they're in the set, and I don't really know how desirable that Trae Young is. Will I be getting him? No. Wow, we did great on turnovers. We shot horrific from three-pointer, but turnovers, we only had one, so that's great. But guys, hopefully you enjoyed it. I did a dual gameplay, and it actually turned out pretty well. I liked both cards, so I pulled both cards, and I wanted to give you both cards, so Merry Christmas early from me. Or no, what am I saying? Happy Halloween from me. Hope it was spooky scary on how good I was. But hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave the video a thumbs up. If we can hit this video to 400 likes, I'm going to give away a PSN in my next video. I don't think you guys will hit it, so I probably won't have to worry about giving out a PSN or an Xbox, whatever. But we'll see. 400 likes, that would be awesome. If not, then no free cash for you. So, whatever. Other than that, guys, subscribe if you're new. Richie Nation, party on.